The Prime Minister must go back to Brussels and extend Article 50 and tell Brussels that we must remain in the single market.
More than anything, a general election as a matter of urgency.
Can the First Minister think of a single reason why there should not be a people's vote so we can stop Brexit?
If we get out there, campaign for it and persuade people to vote for Scotland to become a full independent EU member.